on what?
Oh, Stephen, please smile.
What can she?
You think I care if you go off? You think I'm gonna crack up or something? Boy, are you conceited.
I don't know why I ever asked you out in the first place.
You didn't. I asked you out.
What do you mean you asked me out?
Backwards day, remember? If I had waited for you to ask me, oh, brother. Even after that, you didn't call me for 2 weeks.
Well, I was busy.
You were scared. Dave Obler told me. Then when you did ask me out, you didn't kiss me for 3 days.
Well, I was...
scared. Jim Kyler told me. I even asked my father why you hadn't kissed me.
Your father? Great.
You know what he said? He said he thought you were bright enough and that you'd probably get round to it after a while. You didn't, of course. I had to. Remember the picnic?
Out at the canyon?
Oh, boy, you don't remember anything, do you? The first one up at the lake. That was the first time you kissed me. I had to practically throw myself at you.
I remember.
Yet today, my love has flown away. I am without my love.
Without my love.
Now, laughing friends deride. Tears I cannot
hide. What's wrong?
Go to hell.
What are you doing, stealing hubcaps?
Well, hey, Wendy.
Have you been?
Fine. Great. How you been?
Wait a sec. Wait a minute! Bobby Tucker, she's got her car. Heard you're going away to school.
Maybe.